the hollow fiber membrane module. So here we can see this is just like a shell and tube kind of heat exchanger, but in this case on the tube side here we are seeing these are the fibers. So in these fibers we are having very small holes. So these very small holes will be used to circulate the fluid which is required to flow through this membrane for its separation. So here we can see there are very minute holes and the connections on this side. So this side connection is going to outside of those fibers. So these two connections are from that shell side. So these tubes or the fibers very small in diameter. So these are just like threads. So here inside we can see they have been stacked, bound together by using a plastic film. This is the specification plate